requesting.
Fucking sons of bitches, get in this line now before I lose my temper.
Excuse me, Sergeant, but...
Excuse me? Fuck you. You say another word and I'll break your fucking head and have you in the brig.
Some of us are here for...
I know why you're here, asswipe. I'm having a bad day, Private. Some people don't seem to want to get on this bus.
I didn't ask for your help.
He didn't ask for your help. Can you believe this guy? Who are you two? Abbott and Costello?
We're here for OCS, Sergeant.
So it's the three fucking stooges and you're here for OCS. God help this fucking country and the USMC. The Japanese will do the world a favor and kill you quickly. All three of you are on report. What are your fucking names?
Phelps.
Kelso.
Merrill.
Any other gentlemen for OCS? OCS is at Elliott. You take the Camp Elliott bus over there. This bus is for MCRD. This bus is for men who want to fight.
Cole, a city that needed an honest cop like a thirsty man needed water. You'd heard the stories, but you weren't interested. You were here to fight the good fight, solve cases, right wrongs. The force is like politics. There's no sitting on the fence. You have to choose sides. A brown paper envelope or a Greyhound ticket to Palookaville. They could only ever end one way.
All units at 211 in progress and shots fired at Westlake Savings and Loan. 1415 West 3rd Street. Unit to handle, identify, code 3.
We'll take that. It's only a couple blocks from here.
14 Adam calling KGPL. We'll handle the 211.
Roger that, 14 Adam. Be advised, suspects are armed and dangerous.
Roger KGPL. 14 Adam on route.
How many are in there? Take it slow. Backup will be here soon.
LAPD, put down your weapons. The bank is surrounded. I'm offering you
a chance. Not a fucking chance, copper. You can't close the door.
That's it? We got them all? I think we got them, Cole. Should be all clear. Lieutenant Hopkins says anytime you reach for the shotguns, you're either going to end up dead or wearing a citation. So I guess...
It's okay, Ralph. You did well in there. I'm glad you had my back. Man couldn't ask for a better partner.
This kind of opportunity... comes along once in a lifetime, Hank. I have to grasp it.
You have to survive at first, Cole. Here are the veterans. The Japs love to shoot officers.
If I can make a name for myself in this war, my future...
Thinking of taking on a company of the Emperor's finest single-handed? You don't seem the Sergeant York type to me.
When I need your opinion, Kelso, I'll ask for it.
They talk about officers like you in boot camp, Cole. They call it the Custer Syndrome. Guys who go around dreaming of fame and glory and getting all of their men killed in the process.
Our duty is to lead, Kelso.
And their duty is to die for your wonderful future?
Some people, it's as simple as chemistry. Two guys who should have been friends, but their personalities got in the way. Phelps, a good guy, wound way too tight. And Kelso, a quiet man who could never walk away from a fight.
Well, it's a shame you don't like to talk about it, Cole.
Ralph, friends who want to stay friends don't discuss religion or politics. And in my case, you can add the war to that.
I know that bum. Wendell Bowers. I put him away before he jumped parole. Get after him, Phelps. I'll head him off in the car.
Wendell Bowers! Stop! LAPD!
You can go screw yourselves.
Stop now or I will shoot.
I won't tell you again.
Jesus, Doug, watch your fire.
Give it up, Wendell.
Stay the hell away from me.
You've got to be kidding.
You fucking asked for it. No way I'm going back inside. I've done my time.
It's over, Bowers.
You assholes already screwed me once.
Give it up, Bowers. There's nowhere left to go.
Looks like we've got the place to ourselves.
Come on, Nick.
What you doing, Wendell? Your parole officer's feeling lonely. He's got a hole in his life for an asshole like you. You can make it up to him in 10 years' time. Watch your head. This hump will be back in the Iron Hotel by tomorrow night. Nice work, Cole. You run track in high school?
Part of the tradition of the Marine Corps and being an officer in the Marine Corps is the ability to make tough decisions. The right decision is not always the popular one. The right decision will get the men you care about killed. These ratings and your ability to give them frankly and truthfully directly affect your chances of successfully becoming a Marine officer. Candidate Phelps, you have the floor. Esprit de Corps. Merrill, 10. Franklin, 8. Weiss, 8. Donahoe, 6. Kowalski, 6. Hudson, 5. Kelso, 2. Leadership. Donahoe, 8. Franklin, 7. Merrill, 6. Kowalski, 6. Weiss, 5. Hudson, 5. Kelso, 1. Candidate Kelso!
I'm sorry, Captain, but I joined the Marine Corps to fight the enemy, not get involved in this schoolboy chicken shit.
Kelso, in my office, now!